Look at this, basically like new 2017 GSXR1000. Gorgeous in the solid red, definitely unique for Suzuki. If fans are GSXR fans would know that Yoshimura in Japan with the 24-hour endurance racing did a black and red version. And that's rare to see in the US.